You may now be seated.
I want to welcome your excellencies back to Accra again to take stock of where we are with our three recalcitrant members.